Dear friends, today's topic is how to easily access my computer, right? So that all the drives can be easily viewed, right? In order to do that, just press Windows E, right? This is normally the quick access or a file explorer. So instead of going to this recent file types, can just press quick access or press view, go to options, then in options general, instead of open file explorer to quick access, just click this PC. Okay, click it. Okay, then okay. Now close it. Now press Windows E. Okay, it will lead to C drive and D drive in this computer, right? So this is a process how to use quick access to view our drives, right? Or my computer. Okay. Thank you friends.